Listen, there's no proof of anything except this guy is a sensational athlete.